It's now the beginning of October. Here's what I did during September. Well, I finished this little doll, and the fabrics, the pink and blue, are from Bella J. And then I made a little happy heart mouse. And then, locally, I went to Target and I got myself a 45 millimeter rotary cutter. I got some more extra blades for it for when this wears out at Michael's down in Chelsea. I also, when I was in Chelsea, visited Candy's Quilting, and I got a quarter of this pretty chocolate print, and then I got a quarter of this cat print. I'd used it before and I still liked it, so I got some more. And then I saw this unicorn fabric. I got half a yard of that. Don't know what I'm going to do with it, but I think it's real cute. I'll figure out something. Well, that's the story of September.